gloriously homosexual aides and stewards who looked after her, and then when she died, the royal family just sort of fucked them and left them in damp bedsits.
I mean, it's a sad story, actually, although, you know...
Yeah, I think your laughter's a bit misplaced.
Anyway.
You're making cunts of yourselves, mate. Which is normally what we do. Oh, Willie Tallon sent to Coventry at birth. A lifetime in service was his purpose on this
alone in a damp bed sitter.